Hello? Okay, there we go. Test. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. I get it now. Wait, so. Okay, that better? Yeah. Okay, that's way better. Nice. Okay. So, hear how I sound. Also, if it picks up my phone. No, sounds fine. All right. Play. The stream survival. Right. Mic slightly. Now we should be good. Okay. Looks fine on the stream. Wait, I need a Oh, dang it. Okay, wait, one second. I have to reopen my Minecraft because stupid me, opened it while I had audio going through my TV. Kill two chickens for the follow. Okay, let me just get in here and I will kill two chickens. In like, that's what it takes for you to follow, then. I just hope you don't mean like kill two chickens, like go out and kill two chickens. put it on. That completely did the sound of that completely drown me out one second. Little bit. I should be good now. Gonna monitor. Earn 2 diamonds. Do I have 2 diamonds? Wait, no. Forge is up here. I do have 2 diamonds. Let's burn some diamonds. So let's find the chickens first. I kill the 2 chickens and then burn the diamonds. Where are you? Hey, there's chickens around this village. Also, yes, I know. My render distance is. Actually, I could probably bump up the render. Yeah. One chicky. Chicken is no more. That's one chicken out of the. Find one more chicken. Just gotta find the lava to burn this in. Oh, there's some lava. Okay. Guess we should go on and burn the diamonds. Right. Like you asked, there's the 2 diamonds burned. Now for the chicken. The one more chicken. Come on. Why is it when I need to find chickens, it's hard to find chickens? One more chicken. Chicken! Alright, I have killed the second chicken, and now it's, that's time for you to live up to your end of the deal. You know what? I'll kill a third chicken just for you. There you go. I killed 3 chickens. Nice, thank you. Guess is 1. Also, I'm going to be going through a overhaul on my look on here very soon. Getting a new desk and be fun. Let's work. Oh, wait, I'm gonna. And I just. Doesn't need to be a very big room. So, let's see. Enchantment table will be here. That means bookshelves. These walls. I always have to make the bookshelf. I need books. I don't have books. But wait, maybe I do have books. I don't know. Check. I have books. I have four. I'm not gonna do. Books is. Bookshelves. Do I have any sort of leather or any? Have that. Have leather. Alright, well. Next step after I install these. Here. Put another stuff in here because I don't need to be carrying all of this right now. I just need more leather. Let's see. be right back. I'm going to. Alright, back. Got the things. Alright, what leather I need for the bookshelf. Books for the bookshelf. I don't know, I feel like it'd be kind of cool if instead of like needing books for the bookshelves, you can just make empty bookshelves and then make books fill them. But at the same time, then it'd be harder to get enchantments for enchantment table. I don't know. It's just an idea. Of course. Of course. Of course. Father, okay. Eggs. Come on. More cows and horses and I need leather. Cow well just I was saying do the deceased. Houses over there. Ink. Wait. Come on. Then show up here. course. I dead. Ow. Why do you ever just like play a game, you get hurt in it and you say ow? Didn't feel it. What about that? I need your skin, not your meat. Oh. I only got one out of all of them. Seriously? Ours doesn't have skin. Oh. Hurricane. Paper. No, stop, stupid. I require... Do I even have the obsidian? I just... All that sugar cane. Why am I so... Okay, let's go for the obsidian first. Or... Let's go get that obsidian. And wait, how much does... Obsidian, diamonds, and a... We need a book! Give me some... Give me books! The game just wants books. It doesn't want anything else. It wants books for me. I wonder what kind of stuff is in... That would be a torch offhand. Okay, looks like I'm just going down on my own. Get out of my way, I don't want you. And continue. Sounds to me like we're cave. Let's. Why am I not just finding a cave? I'm gonna have a lot easier time finding obsidian if I just find a cave, instead of trying to dig a strip mine for obsidian. Maybe. In front of me this whole time. That the surface. Wow. I can't wait to get this new miner. I'm so tired of looking up, like, so awkward. Why, hello there. Give me your skin. Thank you. I appreciate the donation. Kind of involuntary, I still. Appreciate. What am I doing? That a lot. Over here. Jimmy, come here. Thank you. Skin. Give. Skin. Can I please find a kid? Find a cave? I would appreciate finding a cave. A cave would be nice. Why are there so many sheep? I want a cave, not sheep. Kind of close. Maybe if it could be less water and more down. That's a. Maybe there's a cave over here. Cows, but no cave. That's still something I want, but not what I want. Give skin to me now. No, you're not getting away. There we go. Finally, I can actually be comfortable. Dang it! Give me a cave, please! I need obsidian! I think I'm lost also. Thanks, world generation.
Good job. Oh my gosh.
That's new. Hi, friends. You mind if I just, Oh, cows. You. Do the decease. Bam. Oh, I one-shot you. I will remember you. I will come visit. Why? Excuse me? What happened? What is this? Wait. That's not a mistake. That's freaking cool. I'm sorry, I thought that was a mistake with the way the house was. That's cool. I don't think I've seen that. Why, hello there. Taking this, thank you. And I'll be taking your bread. You know what, I'll just take it all. I don't want to destroy their jobs. They need jobs. Hi, friend. Get out of my way. I swear I will kill you. How do you already have a job? One more is cartographer. It is. Compass. That's great. I need a compass right now. Know what I really need?
A cave.
Just, oh my. Am I playing the game, or is it playing me? Which is it? I just need some obsidian. That's all. Yeah. You know, that kind of sounds like a mine shaft. Where are you? Where you at? Hey! Why am I like... Oh, hey! How's it going? Pretty good. Going pretty good. How about you? I have been trying to find a cave. With some obsidian. This game is... I'm not playing the game anymore. It's playing me. The water textures are broken. That's... What's up with the water textures? Why are you not moving? But wait a minute. That probably explains it. Yep. That was stupid. Okay, I've been spending like the past, I'd say 15 minutes, maybe 20, trying to find a cave with some... Can't tell if this is the village I've already raided or if... Nope, that doesn't tell me anything. Looks really familiar. Oh yeah, this is for sure. That tree in there, that can't happen. That Yep. Alright, let's go this way, trying to find a cave. No. Apparently, this game really likes to mess with me. Instant demonetization for mentioning Corona. Wait, I was never monetized in the first place. I'm immune. Have I already been over here? Oh yeah. Ow. Wait, what that? I did it again. I was just talking about this. I'm not sure if this is just me, but or like me and my friends, but like we'll say ow when we get hurt in a game. Yet you don't feel it. What's up with that? I really don't understand. Like, is this something everyone does, or is it just me and my friend group? What am I talking about? A friend group. Can we find a cave? Maybe not. On this, watching a streamer get frustrated. Serve as cave. That looks promising. But at the same time, everything else looks promising, yet. About that. Pretty wrong. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, wait. Oh. Just like I expected. It's just a hole. Wait. Stop messing with me. Like, stop. What? Oh my gosh. Can I please just have a decent cave? It just... Every cave is like, hey, I'll be a hole for a second until something looks promising. And then, you know what? We'll lead you into the depth, the deepest part. Wait a minute. That's another dead end, okay. There's still another end to check. The maybe not dead end. Okay. I think there's like one more side. Maybe. Nope, nope, nope. It's just another one of those stupid freaking caves that wants to lead me through the whole thing. What is up with this? I'm just trying to get some freaking obsidian, and all it wants to give me is dead-end caves. That's nice. Hi, chicken. You might want to, like, not be near that chicken. Stop. Stop it. Oh, Brandon, free there. Cave, are you here anytime soon? I don't think so. actual owl. I swear if it does it to me, I'm just not gonna have an enchantment room. Does it to me, I'm just not having an enchantment. You think you're funny, don't you? Pretty funny. Yep. Oh, it's a bee. I looked at it like at a really weird angle. I was like, what was that? As you can tell right now, I'm very desperate for a cave, that I just go towards anything that looks slightly like a cave. Why is it... Why are we... See, now... I think I know what's going on here. It's another dead end. Yep. I swear, who did the generation change or something? I really want an explanation to why I can't find a cave. Yeah, it did look promising. It looks really promising. See, this has been happening whole time. I find a cave that I have the slightest bit of hope that it's going to be at lava level. Barely even go down 20 blocks. Can I please just jump up this block? Gosh. That's cool. See, like, you can generate stuff like this, but you can't give me a cave? My body gets slapped. Probably my teeth. Wait, no, I'm not falling for that. That's the same cave I already checked. What? So I've been in here, but can't remember. So confused. I just forgot what I was saying. Maybe have a cave. Not one of those caves you kept giving me. Good cave. I want that kind of cave that just really takes all this frustration of these endless dead end pits. Nowhere, see, not pit. What am I gonna do? No, I can't do that. Can't do that. Could, but why? Can make it. Put the. Let's check the desert. Like the work. Lava. Cows, give me a pin. Oh! Check that out here in a second. Come here, come here. Stop running. Stop running. I'm just taking your skin. You. For books. Okay. How did I know it? No. Check this in. Don't know which path to take. Oh wait, I don't have to choose because they're all dead ends. Craft, you are one of the best and most frustrating games right now. Also one of the few games I can actually stream because of my limited power. How it is. Want to keep messing with me. Keep going, Reddit. Don't think I can't delete. What was that audio cut out? Oh, yeah, I'm probably talking quiet. I can't remember what I said. Audio, wait, kill me. Audio cut out. Yes. The thing. The thing. Oh, okay. So this is like one of the only games I can really. Okay, see, they did it again. This is one of the only games I can really stream because my PC is very limited right now. But I plan. I'm sure you know about this, but basically, like, one PC handles the load of the whole game processing while the other just takes care of the game. They're connected over Wi-Fi. Very nice. No, I think I know what you're talking about. Let me. Then it just cuts out. If I start messing with it like this, it starts doing weird stuff. See, like, there we go again. If I, heighten the, wait, so yeah, now after I heighten the close threshold, okay, so yeah, heightening the close threshold just like does some really weird stuff. No, I don't think it's that. I have like okay, so I have a noise gate, but like the thing about it is I have the noise gate too. I don't have the noise gate. It just does some stupid thing. Talk at all. And if I do have it and I put it up point, it just mutes me. Yes, you know, I know what you mean because I can hear it on my monitor. Try getting rid of the noise. Okay, so this is my audio now without the noise gate. But now you can hear my monitor. I could probably just turn down the monitor though. But it's like, is this better? I can't tell. Let me try some different filters. Maybe it's just that filter. Noise suppression. Let's try that. No, the stream isn't lagging because, like, I'm not losing any frames. Okay, wait, noise suppression level. Oh, okay, so, like, see. Okay, yeah, see, I put on noise suppression. And it just, like. Let's turn up the monitor all the way. Okay, so I'm gonna put it on like 10. 10. 10. 7. 7. You put it on 7. And just get the mic closer to my mouth. See, I can't tell if this is better or not. So the thing is like, when I'm changing the settings, it'll cut out. I don't know, it's just really weird. Like, it just, it. I don't know what's up with it. It's. It just really likes to do this. I don't know why. Was that a cave up there? Now, is this like an actual cave, or are we just... I just realized that's too quiet. Okay. Okay, yeah, it could just be your phone. I mean, like, but also when I'm changing settings, it'll cut out, so it could have been that. Still no luck on the cave, though. Yeah, oh wait, that's a ravine. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna work on getting everything better with the whole, like, my looking angle and, you know, stuff like that. Sorry, I'm losing track of thought a lot. I'm focusing, like, on a lot of things at once, so... Kind of got me in a weird position. Oh, okay. This one looks slightly promising. Watch this be another dead end. Wait, what was... I've been in this cave. What was I doing down here? Oh my. I've been in this cave. I mean, like, of course I've been in the cave, but, like, because there's a freaking strip mine. But I was in this cave when I first started looking for obsidian. I just need obsidian. Why can't I find obsidian? This is just... Can I just, like... I've never wanted, like... I need 4 obsidian, that's it. I'll be right back. Actually, what time is it? Okay, I'm actually gonna stop here for today. Might stream again tomorrow. That sounds nice, yeah. I'll stream again tomorrow. Same times. See ya.